comes a Lisa. It's a busy street. We get in town with everyone we meet. If you understand, then listen to me. S'il vous plaît, ma chérie, allez tomber la chemise.
Remember how you were a bedwetter until you were 8?
Yeah.
You actually stopped at 6.
What did you do? Did you sneak into my room and pour warm water on me while I was asleep?
Yeah, okay, let's say it was water and let's say I poured it. Well, I feel better. How about you?
I was violated sexually and that man is gonna pay.
What do I smell?
Despair, mortality, paralyzing fear.
Oh. I thought it was waffles.
So I have a phobia about strangers in the hot tub, and I have a phobia about women, and I'm walking toward the hot tub for ladies sitting in the hot tub, and I'm nervous already. But to make it worse, and I don't think you ladies even know you do this, you stare. Why do you stare? Well, that makes me walk faster than I should have, and I sat in the hot tub water too quick, just... Now, you ladies might not understand this next part. Just try to follow along. Guys, 9 cubic feet of air in my shorts. Like 90 PSI, right? But I'm just gripping the side of the hot tub, trying to look normal, trying to look like nothing was wrong. But if I didn't let go of that pressure, I was going to flip upside down. So I came up with this quick plan. I thought it was genius at the time. I thought I'll just squeeze the shorts gently. Try to make little bubbles. Try to match the bubbles in the hot tub. Who's gonna notice that? Everyone. It wasn't little bubbles. It was one gigantic bubble. And all the women were... And I said the wrong thing. Pardon me. No, I was just trying to relieve the pressure.
Okay, so what, you guys would just like get together and like just say mean things about me?
Oh, we did a little more than that.
No.
What else did you do?
We started a rumor.
What rumor? Oh, come on, Will, just take off your shirt and tell us. Ross?
It's no big deal. The rumor was that you had both male and female reproductive parts.
What?
That's right. We said your parents flipped a coin, decided to raise you as a girl, but you still had a hint of a penis.
You started that?
What? You heard that?
Everyone at our school heard it.
Everybody at my school heard it. You were the hermaphrodite cheerleader from Long Island?
Oh, no!
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
It's gonna go straight to my vagina. That's what girls worry about, right? Having big vaginas?
I must be going mad. Why are my hands so big?
They say it's the same as the distance from the tip of a guy's thumb to the tip of his index finger.
That's ridiculous.
Can I use either thumb?
All the girls in my class dress like this.
That's why your school nurse is an obstetrician.
All you sucker MCs ain't got nothing on me. From my grades to my lines, you can't touch Kevin G. I'm a mathlete, so nerd is inferred. But forget what you heard, I'm like James Bond the third. Shaking, not stirred, I'm Kevin the poor. The G is silent when I sneak in your door. I make love to your woman on the bathroom floor. I don't play like Shaggy, you'll know it was me. Cause the next time you see her, she'll be like, Kevin G.
Thank you, Kevin, that's enough.
Just reliving happy memories.
Carrie doesn't walk all over people.
She sure as fuck did with me.
Well, maybe that's because you're an asshole.
I'm an asshole. She's the asshole. She never called me once after we broke up.
That's because you're an asshole.
Jesus Christ! It smells like a toilet in here!
When Texas people wanna feel good,
they go assault a queer.
When stupid people need a thrill,
they rent the Rocketeer.
When Michael Jackson needs a rush,
he humps a guy like me.
But all we need is a bag of weed to keep us worry free. One, two, three, ho! A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Oh, you don't eat meth and you don't eat speed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Well, it's gay. Gay!
You're gay!
Oh, slam! You just got called gay by a girl.
You shouldn't actually even be alive, you snivelling little creep. I hate you so much, I want to shoot you in your face.
Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time.